should you buy if you have a true form? So this is the true form, this is the Taillight. Because they are really, really similar, therefore I have a video for compare. Hi, this is Malfoy. And today we are going to have a quick review and also on fit video with the latest release, the Taillight YEEZY Boost 550 V2. Adidas will release three different colors of YEEZY. One of them is the Earth color, which is released in America, and then the Taillight will release in Europe and also Russia. And another colorway is the Flax, which is a yellow one that will release in Asia and also Africa. So let's take a look at true form first. Very familiar, right? So this is a PG bow tie right here, and also the reflective free strap here. And also you see this is a great color. I don't color graded this video. This is a great tone upper right here. They mixed it yellow tint and also great color into this pine cap upper here. And also you can see the outsole very clearly with this very similar color tone of each color in light orange. And there's like an open window design that is translucent upper right here. So the laces didn't add reflective. This is a little bit dark gray color. And the outsole right here, it got the two-tone YEEZY. Also right here, you can see a little bit yellow. At the bottom of the YEEZY Boost, also you can see the Boost very clearly on the outsole. So I will take this right here. And now, we are unboxing the Taillight. So this is the Taillight, same size. So I ordered on Kickscoop website. They have this verified tag. It verified by them, this is a legit pair. So if you are destroyed, you can't return. So let's talk about this Taillight. So you can see this orange points out right here. So very sharp color, and also they kept this a little bit translucent upper right here. And the laces a little bit like a blue tinted light gray here. So they almost come with the same colors of the prime kits, not like the true form. They have two colors soon. I can show you a close-up later. So the outsole right here, you can see the white Boost outsole. Inside this translucent gray color outsole here. And they have a very similar color, a little bit darker, dimmer of two-tone outsole. So in the insole right here, you can see the Adidas and YEEZY logo clearly. Not like the true form, is almost the same color that you can't see it very clearly. Should you buy if you have a true form? I think besides the points are a little bit sharper, they really almost very similar. If you like YEEZY very much, you gotta get one. So it's almost the one song, and a great color. Great color is very YEEZY to mix and match in Russia or in Europe. Even if you're not in these two areas like me, I will order it on kickscoot.com. I highly recommend for that. If you want to have a great color of YEEZY, you miss the Beluga colorway, or you miss the true form, then you can go to the latest colorway, the Taillight. So let's on fit now. If you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel, also follow my Instagram. Thank you. So see you next time. Bye.